Welcome. In this video, we will learn that how you can create and use templates. To make you understand that what are the templates, I will open up one of the template. I will go to File, New, and instead of choosing Text Document, I will go to the last option, that is Template and Documents, and from the left hand side, I will choose templates. And then I will choose my templates. And now I will choose hotel reservation confirmation and click open. So this is one of the template. This is template represents a hotel which is giving the confirmation to the guests about their booking. So this is something which is ready made. I just need to fill up a few things and the document is ready to send to the guest. So template is basically a blueprint and you need to change only few things. So what is a template? A template is a sample document which is used for the basis for a new document. A template determines the basic structure and contains settings such as fonts, styles, page layout, etc. What are the advantages of template? The main advantage of using a template is clearly evident. If you create the same document on a regular basis, then template reduces the time taken to create a new document. So obviously, if I have a sample document and I just need to make few changes, so obviously it saves my time. Create a document, the file that is created initially is just a copy of its template. If not specified, then default template will be loaded. So generally what happens whenever you open a new document, it open up a blank document, so which is a default one. You can also set something else as a default document, which we'll learn later on. Now we will learn that how we can create a template from a document. So the step is you have to go to File menu and then Template and then you have to save it. So I will show you that how you can do that. This is my blank document. I will write over here, dear sir, your ward has passed the exam and promoted to the next class. Congratulations. Name over here. So I want this template to be saved. So I will go to File and then Template and then Save. What I do is I say pass. I just need to name that template so that I can recognize it and I say OK. So now this template is saved. So this is how you can save the template. If you want to verify, you go over here, New, and then Template and Document. And from the templates, you can see I have a pass over here. Next one is, what does template contain? A writer template can contain printer setting. So apart from just writing, I can also set the printer, paper size and margin. I can also include the styles. You have already learned about the styles. So all the styles can be saved in the template. And next third one is table of contents. We have already learned about this also. So you can insert this table of content, bibliographies, tables, indexes, etc. How to create a template from a wizard? So what you need to do is go to File and then you choose Wizards and then you have to choose that what type of template you want to create. So I want to create template for a letter. So I can go to Letter. So wizard will ask you one by one. First of all, it will ask you the page design. You can choose any page design. Then you have to choose next. Then what do you want to print over here? You can select that. To whom it may concern, if I wanted to change it, I can change this. Click next and then recipients and sender. Then we have footer. Then last is name and location. So you can give your template a name. So I say letterhead. Is the file already exist? Do you want to overwrite? I say yes. This way, I can create a template. Setting a custom template as the default one. What does this mean is that whenever I open a new document, it opens up in a blank form. So what I wanted is whenever I open a document, it should be a specific template. So I go to new and say text document. You see, it is a blank document. So I want a specific document to open every time I go to new. What I do is I go to file, templates, organize, and from there I choose my templates and I choose from there. Now I can right click and say set as default template, or I can go over here and say set as default template. Say close. Now what will happen if I go to file, new, text document? It will open up this now instead of a blank document. Now if I wanted to get back the default document, that is a blank one, so what I can do is I again have to go to file, template, organize, and now from the command I will say reset default template to text document and say close. Now if I go to new and say text document, it will be blank one. So this way you can set some template as a default template, or you can reset the template to the blank document. This is something which we have already learned. So how you can use the template, I have already shown you, but I will explain you once again. You have to go to file, new, and in the bottom we have template and documents. You can choose any template which you want and say open. So that template will be loaded. Changing to the different template, it is again the same thing. This means that you have already opened a template and you want to switch to another template. So again, you have to go to file and template and documents. And from there, you can choose another template. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe the channel and like this video.